My new life in Christ reminds me that God is always in control and is leading me according to His perfect plans for my life.
It reminds me that I'm always loved.
And for Him telling me that I'm a child of God, that I will never be alone, that I have nothing to fear.
I used to care a lot about what people thought about me, but now after finding God again and finding new life in Him, I realize that my worth is not in their words, only His.
Which has allowed me to become a better person and overall just to be able to better serve Him.
It allows me to have hope and peace in a chaotic world.
It means that I can go to Christ in difficult times and gain the peace that only He can provide.
Because you realize that peace doesn't come from the absence of turmoil. It's having Him centered in your life.
I can just cast all my fears and anxieties on Him, and He will make everything work out for the better.
That Jesus' love would never run out.
But I'm slowly learning that I'm fully and completely loved and wanted by God.
Not because of anything that I do, but because of what Jesus did.
I used to try to fill a hole in my heart, this void, with everything the world tells you, with stuff and success and substances, until I found Jesus, and I found the only thing I'll ever need again.
My life has never been the same since.
My new life in Christ brings me comfort and peace in times of conflict and difficulty when I need it most.
Life hasn't been easy lately. I have cancer, but I know that when I am weak, He is strong, and the battle really does belong to Him.
Death has been defeated. With joy, I know my destiny.
I live my life for Him, and I know I can find my worth in Him alone.
And no matter what I do, what plans I have for myself, that God has a greater purpose and a greater plan for my life.
He humbled Himself and came to this earth to suffer and die for us.
He has blessed us immeasurably.
My purpose is to live for Jesus and to look to Him first in everything.
A new life in Christ means that even when I found myself in a deep, dark place, all I had to do was ask. He washed everything away, and I was renewed.